Good morning, dear students. How are you? I hope you all are fine. I am your Rishi ma'am. And today, I am going to teach you how to write alphabet F and G. Okay, students, so let's start.
F. This is F. F for fish. F for flower. F for fan. Okay, students? Now, once again repeat it. F for fish, F for flower, F for fan. And the spelling of fish is F-I-S-H, fish. Once again, F-I-S-H, fish. Okay? Now, second, flower. And the spelling of flower is F L O W E R, flower. Okay, once again, F L O W E R, flower. This is fan, and the spelling of fan is F A N, fan. Once again, F, A, N, fan. Okay, students, now see how to write F. There is one dot. Okay, students, now see how to write F. First, you make one standing line like this. Then you make small slipping line and second slipping line. Okay, students, this is F. Once again, you see one standing line, small slipping line, and second small slipping line. Like this, this is F. Again, one standing line, small slipping line, and small slipping line, second. This is F. Okay, student? G. This is G. G for grapes. G for girl. G for gun. Okay? Again, G for grapes. G for girl. G for gun. And the spelling of grapes is G R A P E S. Grapes. Okay, again, G, R, A, P, E, S, grapes. This is girl, and the spelling of girl is G, I, R, L, girl. Again, G, I, R, L, girl. This is gun. Okay, student, and the spelling of gun is G U N, gun. Okay, again you repeat it, G U N, gun. Okay, student, now see how to write G. There is one dot. Okay, student, first you make one half circle like this. Then you up, small slipping line like this, and then down like this. Okay, again you see one half circle, then up, slipping line, and down like this. This is G. Again you see one half circle, up, slipping line, and then down. This is G.
That's all for today. Thank you.